Hi, today I'd like to show you how to adapt the rear lights of a trailers from the conventional lights to the LED tail lights, ProDisc, from Proplast. LEDs have many advantages: longevity, less susceptibility to shock, and they use less power. The higher purchase price soon pays for itself. I'd like to show you in a few quick steps how to make this conversion. First, we have to dismantle the old lights, which should be quick and easy. Holger from the transporting company Fels in Heidelberg will show us how to do this. The installation requires the light with the 7-pole connector, a distributing cable, as well as an LED control gear. Firstly, mount the LED control gear on the vehicle. After this, establish the connection between the control gear and the vehicle. Then link the distributing cable with the LED control gear. In the next step, connect the distributing cable to the LED rear light and rear fog light. Finally, mount the LED rear light on the vehicle. As LED rear lights are considerably less powerful, they are very economical to run in comparison to conventional lights. Because of this, the board computer may signal an error as it may recognize the low power usage as a damaged light. Naturally, Proplast have realized this and offer a variety of LED controlling gears. The rear lights have been mounted properly and are working. It's that simple. The new LED light looks great, is more economical, and ensures greater road safety. Thanks for watching and stay tuned.